Hey guys, long time no see. I know it's been a while since I filmed one of these videos of me just sitting in front of the camera. I've been vlogging a lot lately because that's what I've been into at the moment. But I have a huge summer haul. I bought a bunch of cute little stuff from like Five Below, Ben Doe, and then I have like some cute candos and girly little stuff from Target and Marshalls. I thought I'd go ahead and show you guys all the stuff that I picked up for summer. But there's like two type of personalities I have. I have like a cute like little girly stuff where I'm just like attracted to floral and cute little girly stuff. And then I have, as you can tell, my bedroom is full of like Halloween. Like I like the black and the spider webs and the Jack Skeleton and the jack-o'-lanterns. My whole room is like that. But I like cute little girly stuff as well. So I thought I'd go ahead and show you guys. Plus, I can't buy Halloween stuff yet. There's like no Halloween stuff for sale where I live. So I'm just patiently waiting until it hits like August, September, because that's when they start like putting in Halloween stuff. But besides the point, I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys what I picked up. Okay, so the first thing I'm gonna start with is Five Below, and like I said, they recently opened them in Southern California, and I have been addicted. I just found that they have one in Montebello, so I'm gonna go check that out over the weekend. But the first thing I have is like this cute little watermelon cooler. Everything in the store is $5 or below, hence the name Five Below. But this is like really good. I just love it, and everywhere I go I get compliments. And it's insulated, so you gotta keep all your stuff. I have stuff because me and Joe went for a picnic. Super cute. It came in the watermelon slice, and it came in a lemon slice, but the watermelon was so cute, so I got this from Five Below. The next thing I picked up is this cute little like travel pillow, but I like to use it when I sleep to put my neck, because I have a hard time sleeping with a bunch of pillows, so this is good to take on long trips in the car or to sleep with. And it just has like a bunch of cute little fruit, like pineapples and strawberries and watermelon and cherries, bananas. This was $5 as well. The next thing they have, which is crazy, they have like a home decor section. Their home decor is so good, and it's like $5 and below. So I picked up this really cool hand-woven rug. It's made in India, so that is amazing. It's 36 by 60, and they have like a bunch of colors. I went for the one that's like more colorful because I said, you know, summer. But it's really, really cute, and this was $5. We actually went on the weekend, and Joe picked up like this really muted like blue one for like a guy for his car. I just think it's so cute, but look at those colors. So again, this rug was $5. Then I wanted like a bubble machine because I thought it'd make cute pictures. So I got this, it blows tons of bubbles. Just looks like this. You put some batteries in it. You don't have to like just sit there and blow bubbles. So I got this little machine, and I think this was like $5. But it works because my mom bought my nephew's one. So I picked up one of those. They have makeup wipes for like $1.25. So I picked up 4 packs I got for my sister and my mom. So I got 2 little cute cactus ones and then like the sugar skull ones for my sisters because they're like into sugar skulls. So got those from Five Below as well. Okay, and the last two things from Five Below that I picked up are these, what are they? Color changing light bulbs. And they come with like a remote. The remote looks like this and has like a bunch of different colors, and you just switch it and it changes whatever color you want. So I picked up 2 of those for my room, and I like to leave it on like the purple and orange setting at night. This makes me feel all Halloween-y. So I picked up 2 of these, $5 each, and they work really well. I'll go ahead and put a clip of them. But that's all I picked up from Five Below. Next, we're going to move on to Bando. I picked up this cute little change purse. It's like floral. I love floral. It's like a little change purse that you could just put your stuff in. I like to take this and put my little wallet in there when I don't want to take a purse. Then they have this on clearance as well, and it's just like a reusable bag. I always forget my reusable bags, and I have to buy them. So this one stays in my car. This one was on clearance for $7. It's just a reusable bag, but it matches the little wallets. I thought that was super cute. The last thing from Bando, I'm obsessed with, and every time I use it, people are like, where did you get that? I didn't get it from Bando. I actually ordered it on Amazon because I had a gift card, and they were selling it on there. So it's like this huge happy face, like lunch cooler thingy. You can use it as a cooler. You can use it as like an overnight bag. I think it's so cute, but it's so big. And I use this to put mochi in over the weekend because we went to have a mochi run. So super cute. This was like $35 on the side and on Amazon. So I picked this up. Super cute. If you guys can hear the fan, it's because it's super hot today, and I don't want to die in this room with the lighting on. So the next thing is from Forever 21. I saw this online and they were sold out on the website, so I ordered it on Amazon. It's this cute little unicorn speaker, so you could take it anywhere, you charge it, it connects to Bluetooth on your phone and it plays the music really loud. I got this on Amazon for like $17. It's really cute. It's just cool to like put outside when you're at the park or in a pool. Really adorable, and it's really loud as well, so highly recommend that little gadget. Okay, so the next thing I have is from Old Navy. I'm like all over the place. I had bought so much summer stuff, I don't even know where I went. But I got this, oh my nose ring. I got this really cute beach towel, and it's teal with watermelon. I love watermelon, so anything watermelon I buy. Super cute just to have like when you go to the beach or in the pool or any of that. So I got this from Old Navy. Okay, so the next thing that I picked up from Target, they're just these really cute little pajama shorts. I saw them when I was walking by and I'm like, babe, I need them. So we picked them up. They're like tropical. They have like little fringy at the bottom. They're really cute and they're really lightweight. So I picked these up. These were $12.99 and I got these in a 2X. Just nice since it's getting really hot. Just wear these to bed. Then lastly, I went to Marshall's and I picked up some candles because I love candles. So the first candle I got is in this container. It's blue with a bunch of little cats. It's sea salt and melon. This smells so freaking good. Like, smells amazing. And this was, I believe, $6.99. I just love, it smells like honeysuckle. It just smells really good. And it comes in like this white candle. And like, I don't know if you can see it, but they have like gold little engraved cats all around the candle. So, so cute. Plus smells amazing. This is like a really nice summer scent as well. And then the next thing I picked up are three of their little candles. I always buy these for like Christmas for stocking stuffers, and now they have like rose gold coppery tins. So the first one I got is in lilac blossom. I always get this one. It smells amazing. Okay, and then the last two candles that I picked up are two of the same ones, and they are peony petals, and it smells amazing. Just like a really pretty like floral scent again. Floral candles for summer, just amazing. Alright guys, so that is it for this summer haul. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I tried to go through it like super quick just so it wasn't so long of a video, but I know a lot of you guys say that I talk too fast, so kind of got to slow it down, but I just get so excited that I'm just like blah, 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 blah. But anyways, if you guys like this video, definitely give this video a thumbs up. If you're new to my channel, hello, welcome. My name is Sabrina, nice to meet you. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button if you want, and I will see you guys next time for another video. Bye!